Paul Lindblad, employee here at Virginia Diodes.
I'm Karen May, and I work at NITEC. Our company makes equipment that helps detect landmines.
I'm Rebecca Soule. I'm employed at Arcane Technologies, and we offer computer networking and support services.
If you're thinking about this field of study, there's way more jobs out there than what you may think.
There's a lot of opportunity for people in this field.
I've been working at NITEC while going to school, and my job involves testing electronic circuit boards that go into the radar systems. Everything that I've learned at PVCC, I've been able to put to use on the job.
One benefit that I got from going to Piedmont is knowing everyone else in the classes I was taking, electronics program. So all those people were out getting jobs in the community, and just networking with those people helped me get this job here.
Piedmont taught me how to represent myself as a technician, which has really helped me on the job. My company has had me go on site to set up hardware for different clients, and I really like doing that.
Favorite part of the job is building this new equipment all the time. Once you build it, there's always going to be changes to it until it gets to be perfect. So it's not just the same thing every day. I never realized that there was so much you could do with an electronics degree. And I'm just having fun with it.
Piedmont provides a great foundation whether you're going on to a four-year college or going right into a job like I did.
I've always liked fixing electronic things, and PVCC has helped me take on those interests, build on them, and mold them into a solid career path.